Nee. Whichever you want to flip a coin, who wants to come?
My name is Gina St. George, and I work with Andy in Fort Lauderdale. And this path for me is still relatively new. I built a career in the world of Fortune 500, and was got into management into really good positions at a really young age. And my original desire was to join the sea of leadership, people. But what I did was I took a contrarian approach, and I wrote a book on how to be a lousy manager. did you get my book in the mail? Okay. So that was what I did. And my biggest struggle and what I want to get out of today is having a sense of priority for being true to the things that I'm passionate about. Just yesterday, Ed Rush gave me an idea that I'm an operations person. I'm his coup. and so.
Coup is the name we give for dating. My guy, he's COO. Call him Coup.
Well, and operations is very nuts and bolts and not very sexy, but it's so essential. Mm-hmm. And that's where my area of strength is, where he's more of the sales and customer service and what the customer wants and marketing person. So actually, we have very good complementary skills.
So what do you want out of today?
What I want out of today is to build some direction on how I fit what I want to do in the mix with what we're doing immediately for the fastest way to cash. And the fastest way to cash is to build on the things that Andy has already done, which is having built an imaging business and now wanting to train other people getting into imaging and some of the info products that we've done with that. I think those are the faster way to the cash, but I don't want to forget what I wanted to do in the first place, because I could spend the next 15 years supporting things that he was already doing and then hate myself because I never got to the things that I wanted to do.
We don't want you to hate yourself.
Does that make any sense?
Yes.
But we'll be back for the two-day next week. Yeah. We'll talk a lot about our scanning school and a lot of the things that we talked about the last 2 days that we spent with Ed Rush.
Mm-hmm. Oh, you were just there?
We were just there yesterday and the day before.
Okay.
Yeah.
And what do you want to say about all this?
She's right.
You know what? Ed said when he was leaving the military, his colonel said to him, Ed, let me give you the best piece of advice now that you're going into civilian life. He said, what's that? He said, you're married, right? He goes, yes. He says, his best piece of advice. What interest your wife fascinates you. That's what he didn't say. He said, absolutely.
So what I'd like to add today is I'm on Andy Buckley, through Windows, I think. What I'd like to get out of today is Gina had mentioned that we want to start training other people in the industry where I've built a pretty successful business. But I would like to expand that, and my struggle and challenge is that I'm trying to figure out a brand on who I want to be when I'm that person. What I want to do is I want to do entrepreneurship training, and I have a whole different approach that a lot of people are doing it, and I think I have a lot to add to somebody to help them grow their business and also be able to enjoy the fruits of their labor with the family and so on, where they spend time and enjoy instead of having just a job that they're stuck with. And so my struggle is I have a couple ideas I want to run by when we have the groups, it's my turn, on what my brand should be. And that's my biggest struggle, because we're trying to build an info product and also trying to teach people how to build that thing. And I'm at a standstill because I can't figure out who I want to be in that. You know, for example, Craig has Rockstar. Mm-hmm. So that's what I'm talking about. I'm trying to figure out who that is.
Okay.